Hello friends, I hope all of you are doing fine. In today's tutorial, I will introduce 4 different types of cinematic text using CapCut in a straightforward method. Let's start the tutorial together step by step. I have imported a video and added the video to the timeline. Reduce the opacity of the video to 30%. Add a default text and increase the duration of the text. Select any bold type fonts and change the default text. I have increased the font size and character spacing. Here you can change based on your requirements. Go to the animation tab. Select the animation type 2. Increase the duration of the animation to 2 seconds. Select the text and create a compound clip. Create a duplicate copy of the compound clip using the Alt plus left mouse button. Hide the above track compound clip. Select the compound clip placed on the middle track. Change the blend mode of the compound clip to overlay. Unhide the top video track and select the compound clip placed on the top. Go to the mask option and add the horizontal mask. Go to the basic tab and reduce the opacity of the compound clip to 40%. Let's try the second one. I have removed the mask added before. Add the mirror mask. Rotate the mask. And adjust the size and position. Reverse the mask. And that's all. If you want, you can also change the opacity of the text clip. Let's try the third one. I have removed the mask added before. Add the horizontal mask and set the position of the mask. Reduce the opacity of the text clip to 50%. Again, create a duplicate copy of the text clip. Go to the mask and rotate the mask to 180 degrees. Change the position of the mask. Let's try the fourth one. Add the horizontal mask and rotate it accordingly. Increase the feather value to 100% and set the position accordingly. Reduce the opacity of the text clip. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. Soon, I will come with another exciting tutorial.